Hey there, Fortnite lovers! Are you having trouble with those pesky crashes on your PC while playing your favorite game? No worries, I've got your back. Today, I'm going to guide you through some easy fixes to get rid of those annoying crashes and get you back into the Fortnite action in no time. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Delete Fortnite configuration files from your computer. Start by clicking on the search icon and typing cmd. Then click on the command prompt. Next, type in tree and hit enter and close the window. After that, click on the search icon again. Type in run. Type in percentage local app data percentage and hit enter. Navigate to the Fortnite game folder. Open the save folder. From here, delete the config folder. Finally, reboot your computer. After your computer restarts, check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Add command line argument to Fortnite. First, open up the Epic Games launcher. Then switch over to the library tab. Click on the three dot icon under the Fortnite banner and select manage. After that, toggle on the launch option and type LAN play no splash use all available scores DX11 in the provided box and then close this window. No worries, you can find this command in the video description. Now, launch Fortnite and check if the crashing issue is resolved. Solution 3. Install DirectX End User Runtime on your computer. Open the provided link in your favorite browser, link in the description. Then select your language and click on download. Open the downloaded file, click yes to give permission. Accept the agreement and click next. If there's a download for DirectX for your Windows 11 computer, hit next to start the download and installation. Wait until it's done and hit finish. Check if the crashing issue is fixed. Solution 4. Install the latest version of the Visual C++ Runtime Program. Open the provided link in your browser, link in the description. Then scroll down to the section with the latest version of Visual C++ Runtime. Then click on Download to download the version matching your computer's architecture. After downloading, open the file, tick the box, and click Install. Once it's done, click on Restart to reboot your PC. After your PC restarts, you should be free from random crashes in Fortnite. And there you have it, troubleshooting the crashing problem in Fortnite made easy. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.